remember, before you start remembering the names of these notes, G, C, A, D, E. You can even remember that one, B, right there, okay? But the chords in here, you know, we have A sus 2 and D sus 2. We also have an A triad up here. We're actually playing just the 1 and the 5 from that. And then we're going to play a D triad, which is going to have the 1 and the 5 from that. Like that. Okay. So, and remember these chords. This chord is an A. This chord is a D. This chord all the way up here. F sharp. Okay? And it would be F sharp minor if we voiced the third on it, but we're not going to do that. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, wait.